Canoe Song, which is a part of the Hoffman method for piano, is another song that you would come across in late level one. You'll notice some finger shifts, a thumb under and finger crossovers, but the left hand's just holding steady on a single power chord.